then right here, we take it up and over. Okay, squeeze into the shoulders. 3, 2, up in the arms, up and out, up and over. Very good, turn, tap, tap, tap. The heel close to the buttocks. Very good. Let's go, 4, 3, again, up and two, down and release. Up and two, down and release. 6, 7, both arms up. 1, 2, reach and roll. So you imagine that you have two pulleys in your hand and you're pulling into the back. So what you're doing is you bring your elbows backwards, you are flexing the back. In and out, cut it tight. Let's see those biceps, everybody. Up, beach stand. Good job. 2 more, 3, 2, take it down, up. Okay. Now take it to the back, right here. Step back, pull out, step back, pull out. And 3, keep the heel pointing up to the ceiling, keep the knee slightly bent. And I said 8, let's do 8 more. 8, and down, lift, and down. 4 more times, go. Exhale on the way up. Palm of the hand, allow yourself to come a little higher up. Straight up, and turn 4 more times. Elbows, keep the elbows slightly bent. Let's go 2 more times, go. Down and lift. 4 more times, 4, 3, 2. Here we go, 4, 3, walk it out. Good job. Over the back, kick, kick. Over the back, 4 more times, go. 4. So you're opening the hip outwards to the back. Let's go, out and down. In and down, so what's happening? You're opening the hip and then you're pushing the heel away from you and contracting the buttocks even further. Pushing in and out, in and out, in and out. Now let's bring the elbow to the opposite knee. In, side, in,